I ignore you. Trust me, I adore you. We're swimming through our dreams.
That's it. Goddamn.
It's a little leave at 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 8-ish, but it's 10:50 right now. We're going down to Portland, Oregon.
How long's the drive?
3 hours.
How's it, Dwayne? The Rock?
Rolling up my jeans right now. About to drop some panties in Portland.
You mean boxers?
Panties, baby. Just panties. Fuck out my way.
What's going on?
So right now I'm trying to get this problem where this hair is, you know, because these hairs were coming forward, they're pushing it out and making it stick out like just like that. So we're trying to get it pushed back right now, trying to blend it into those sides.
You want scissors?
But still having those volumes in that front. You got my hair?
Yeah. Well, you can get a perm to do the undercut. How do you feel, Gerald?
I feel safe. Because Elijah is styling my hair.
You think he's going to hurt you?
Yeah.
Is this your first time?
Yeah. Getting ready for the shoot. Getting ready for the porn shoot.
Are you freak? Okay. It's closer.
Chipotle is aight.
I don't know, the tortilla, or you can get the burrito bowl and then get tortillas on the side.
Where are we going?
Oh shit, where's my phone?
What are you keep grabbing me for?
Oh, thank God.
Oh, my God. We go Paragon, Seattle.
Where's that?
Excited for this 4-hour drive?
Queen Anne.
We go Dumpling the Noodle.
We go to Taipung.
What's that check?
Okay, so we're all gonna act happy like that. And then you're gonna put a happy song. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
I don't see you.
Now we got this vlog.
I'm good.
Where are we?
Chipotle.
Chipotle. How's the first bite?
Good.
This is all I've been waiting for. How's it, Gerald? Huh? How was your first bite?
It's amazing.
Talk about your fit.
Alright.
No, no about that.
Okay. So I got the half chicken, half beef. Gotta get those proteins in. I also got some fiber and then some rice, salsa, and some cheese because gotta get your daily calcium in. And then, yeah, it's gonna be good.
Alright, are you guys ready?
Okay,
guys ready?
Portland going!
Yeah. Chuck a fishing life, bro.
Can you my jacket?
Yeah, can I use it? Fuck. That's kind of cold, but why not?
Hold on, I'm gonna transition to the music right here.
Ready?
Yeah. 3 nights at the motel. Street lights in the city palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. 3 nights at the motel. Under street lights in the city palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up.
Oh,
How's your ride?
It was good. I woke up because there's some fucking stink ass smell.
Look, this is Dan's bed.
What was that smell? Were you awake?
Yeah, it woke everyone up.
What was it?
Christian rolled down the window, and then it was coming from the outside.
7-Eleven
is the spot.
Whoa, stop,
hold
on,
hold on. We can feel that?
Yeah, my phone crushing. Sonic like JJ. We ride the
can't be down with a baseball bat. Alright, so before this, we got a tour of George Fox University from the Brandon Schmandin. And now we are at Woodburn Outlet Mall, whatever. And they're gonna do shopping because no tax. And yeah.
Wait, what are we doing?
What's up, guys? We're heading home from Brandon's house.
What time is it?
It's like.
We're gonna arrive.
It's almost 11.
How long is it gonna take?
It's a three hour drive, so we'll probably get home at like 1.
3
and
2.
2.
And is everyone tired?
Nope.
Everyone's pretty tired.
Yeah, we'll see you in heaven.
Yeah, hopefully we don't get a ticket. Quick, get our ticket, guys.
What's happening?
We're checking out our Airbnb.
What happened yesterday?
Yeah, we went to a gas station.
It should hold.
Should I do some scratch off?
I don't know.
And then we drove back home to Seattle.
Just put it in here.
Just woke up. Not really.
Your popcorn lungs over here.
No brown cut.
So what are we doing?
What time we get home last night?
3 in the morning.
Oh fuck.
2:30.
What time did everyone sleep?
Brown cow tips.
Oh shit. Is this the first one you got?
Yeah.
It's your 10th.
1-0. What'd you win then?
I won $10 total profit.
I won $8 total profit.
I lost 18.
You're down 18. It's okay. You're just down 18. You can make it up.
Yeah.
I'll do it again. 120,000?
Dude. Yeah. Our first stop. Okay, we'll record it. Okay, shoots.
No fucking way.
First stop, scratch card, gonna win. Okay, shoots. How's it?
It's cold and I'll be fresh.
Okay. How's it?
Good.
Can't breathe, dude. Why?
Damn, Gerald.
Alright, what I'm wearing is a long sleeve from Raiden. And jacket. And another jacket. And joggers. And Vans. And boxers from Polo and your ugly and coffee.
Turn around. What's on the back of your head?
Hi, my name is Christian. I'm from Honolulu with the boys right now. We're about to go to the Space Needle, about to go to the Pop Culture Center. I'm wearing this Jinro whatever jacket, and also just North Face jacket because I'm a fucking rich ass bitch. Then I got these Adidas and 3 stripes leading into the band shoes. Then I got my underwear. It's from fucking, what is this shit called?
American Eagle?
New Balance. Then I'm wearing your mom's pussy in my ass.
I said it. Spin.
No, you don't fucking hold the plate to the side. Nice, looking pretty slick.
Wait. Starting off, I get one Ruka long sleeve underneath because it reminds me of home. And I get some color.
Shut
with
up.
My flannel.
Then I get my puffer and a beanie because my ears get cold. And long pants.
Talk louder.
And cuffs. Fuck you, Christian. And one bag with all my stuff.
Okay.
What's up, boys? Young Gerald here.
Younger.
Alright, for my fit, I got a North Face. You know, got the Quicksilver.
What you gonna be rapping today?
Rap stuff for us. Give me a little taste of the album.
No. Wait, we're not done.
Sorry, you gotta pay for that.
keep going.
And then I got the Nikes, the Nike joggers, Ultra Boost. And one turtleneck.
Okay, sample your box.
Put it out the coop at the lot. Told him for a 12 fuck swat. Buzzing all the bells out the box.
Right now we're going to the Pop Culture Museum.
I don't know, we're going to this one.
Huh? Which one are we going to? Oh, right now we're going to the Space Needle, where Men in Black 1 and 2 were taking place, you know? Gotta shoot some aliens. I guess some. Oh yeah, it's cold as hell right now. I'm fucking freezing.
Hey, feeling good, like I should.
Excited?
Yes.
Yeah.
Overpriced.
What?
Overpriced.
Damn, she's already jumping off of it.
Who's that?
My friend, my coworker.
Ready?
Not worth it.
No, I'm just kidding.
Here in Seattle Center. Apparently this was supposed to be a mix of the Eiffel Tower, a rocket ship, and a flying saucer. Best way to explain that choice that I've been able to find is that it was 1962. On top of the Seattle Center House, there's two giant baddie long legs. They slumber for now, but when the Dark Lord Cthulhu arises from the Puget Sound, they will awaken. And we're just about up to the top. Top levels are circular, so if anybody gets lost, just circle. And if you're afraid of heights, just head to the bar.
You're at the top of the Space Needle.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Yep.
Where are we?
Oh no, dude.
We're on the top of the Space Needle. You can see.
Oh my god, look at that. Look at the glass right there.
Look at the people.
Right there. Look at the dead long name right there.
Oh, fuck.
Oh! Lean against it.
Like this. Lean against it.
Oh, that's so
nice.
We're gonna go pick up AZ from UW to his airport and we'll come back. To his apartment. And then we're gonna come back here from Opal.
All right. What are we doing now?
Like for rain.
No, I literally got it like
Hey, Ezekiel, how's it going?
Hi, Ezekiel. Oh, wait, I'm Ezekiel?
Oh, like the finger.
Yo, what's up? We go party later, but I don't know, my brothers, my bros, you know, it's more than a frat, it's a brotherhood. We're just a brotherhood, we're just chilling, and that's on period.
Like from where?
Alright, let's go.
I don't know. I'll see you. I hit you in your heart, slow, but never in a lot. I fool with you at night, though. You need to let your pride go. I see it in your mind, but do it every time.
How many cars did you buy?
Tell me about
one.
Okay, what's up? So, we're supposed to go to Mopop, but... Oh, sorry.
Let's go.
So we're supposed to fucking go to Mopop. These fuckers fucking don't know how to fucking act.
So where's Ezekiel?
We're gonna have 45 more fucking minutes for go inside. Now we're finna eat.
gonna get crunk. And that's on period. On
oh, wait. Do I? Oh.
And that's on period. And that's on food. And that's on hunger. And
that's. Let's go up.
You.
Dude, I'm the tallest fuck.
Go.
No.
2, 3, 4. I don't wanna go to school tomorrow. I can study thinking about you. And you know I always do. I don't wanna go to sleep tonight when I can stay up thinking about you. And you know I always do.